What's up, guys? It's Coconut4 here on Coconut's Ball Gaming, and today I'm going to show you guys how to do the Storm Awakening Challenges. So let's jump into the game. I'm going to be doing this in solos. You guys can do it in any game mode besides Creative and Battle Lab. So, I'll be showing you the locations of how to do the challenges in this video, and yeah. So, once you complete a challenge for her, if you die in the game or you just straight up just leave, the next challenge comes. You can't get the two challenges in one game, but there's three, so you have to do this. You leave twice or die twice. So, let's wait for this to load, because, you know, it always takes forever to load. Let's see. Alright, it's almost loaded, guys. Alright. Just wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, so we're in a storm. Okay, so the first challenge, you have to go exactly here. This is the exact location on the map. It's behind Caddy Corner on the mountain. Right over there. And the battle bus has changed also, which is actually pretty awesome. Okay, anyways, enough about that. Let's complete these challenges. So, first off, you're going to want to go to here. And, it takes a while to get down, but once we get down, we can basically just leave the game and then do the next challenge. So, these aren't that hard, so don't worry about it being that hard. So, there's only one that you take damage from, which is the next one, but you don't take that much. So, let's head over to here. And we're almost there, guys. Don't worry. Alright, so, I can't wait to get Dr. Doom personally. His challenges, I've seen stuff about him, they're pretty hard. See, boom, right there. Visit the weather station. And now you can just leave the game. And then you just, there. You just click that and you leave the game. Or you die, either one works. Then you can go into another solo game. Or Team Rumble if you want. The next challenge is way easier in Team Rumble, so I'll be showing you guys the Team Rumble one next. So don't go yet. So let's wait. Alright. We're almost there. Alright, so the next challenge is you have to wait until this thing loads. Okay, so the next challenge is actually at the start. Ride the steamy stacks in the storm as storm. So we go to land at steamy stacks, and basically you just see this. You just want to go there, loot that, and wait until the storm hits you, and then fly in this, and that counts. So. That one's pretty easy, but this is the only one that you take damage from. So right now, I just cut out all the footage for you guys so you don't have to wait like I just waited. And as you guys can tell, the storm is right here. So as soon as the storm comes to the stack, we can just jump right in. And then we'll be good. So then, let's wait for this thing to come, because the storm takes forever all the time. So, storm's almost here. Basically, what we're gonna do is the storm comes and engulfs us in it right now. And then you just basically just go into here, ride the steamy stacks of storm in the storm. And now, Or you can just leave the game. So now we just left the game. Now the third and final challenge for this is easiest to do in Team Rumble. And the reason why it's easier is because you have to go to the middle of the storm circle. So you don't have to wait the whole time. You could just, because Team Rumble, as soon as you, like, you wait a little on the battle bus, and then the storm circle forms. So then you just go to the middle of it. But I'll be showing you guys, and obviously in any game mode you play, the storm circle is different for everybody. So it will be different for you guys when you play your games. So don't just think it's just this one storm circle. It's for every single person. So yeah, it will form around this white line here, anywhere from this corner to this corner. And we just wait. See, and now we'll be loading on the thing, and then we just got to do the thing. So I'll be showing you guys where to do it, and, well, not where to do it, but... Okay, so you just basically just wait. And then you'll see on the map in a couple seconds the storm, you'll see where the storm is. Yeah, right now. See, for me, the storm, middle of the storm's right here. So you'll head over to the middle of the storm circle. I got lucky, it was right in the middle. But you head right to the middle of the storm circle. And that's what you're gonna wanna do is just. So, ready? What you wanna look for is a purple circle. And that indicates the middle of your storm circle. Right here, see? Perfect. Purple circle. This purple circle is the middle of the storm circle. Then you do the built-in amount. And we have awakened Storm. Now we got her new emote. And that is how you guys do the storm challenges, like the awakened Storm challenge. So that's how you do it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like down below, and don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.